me from your point of view. Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. I know the energy is just not here right now, but I just woke up. I need some coffee and yeah. But today's my first day of exploring New York by myself. So pray for me, because I hope I don't get lost. And yeah. Right now, I'm just checking out my outfit that I'm wearing today. I already knew what I was wearing today, because I was thinking about last night. So, all my ripped pants. It's supposed to snow today. So yeah, I'm just gonna get back into them. Yo.
Cries about this month, I just want to steal shit. Took forever. Ain't no way it take that long to do on the nails. Alright, ain't no way. I'm gonna go back home so I can put a hat on and change my shoes and pants.
Y'all, it is cold out here in these streets, okay? Let me give y'all an update of what's going on. So I just got my nails on. This is what they look like. Wait a minute. This is what it looks like. Right now, I just changed my pants because I have my little ripped jeans. I don't know where I thought I was going to be ripped jeans on. And it's 30, 20 degree weather. It's supposed to snow in like an hour or so. I'm going to go. First of all, let me talk about this next one. So, ladies, real nice, real sweet little nail shop or whatever. The thing about it though, first of all, the music that was on repeat was for me to sleep. It sounded like that music that, you know, the anxiety music that helped you sleep. Yes, that's exactly what it was, because I was going to go to sleep. But, so that was killing me. Like, I was like, oh my God. I was so ready to go. And then, okay, so like, I rate the place a 9 for the super fact that, like, the reason why it took so long was because she literally took her time, which I'm not really used to, because, you know, I'm used to, you know, Dallas nail salons, they get you in, they get you out, you gone in like 30 minutes. But I was in there for like an hour and a half, like, and she was just doing my nails, and like, she'll see something wrong with a nail, redo the whole thing. And I'll be like, oh my God. Like, oh my God. But it's just like, I understand, like, you know, you want your shit to be perfect, like, you know, this is your work, you know, you take that serious, cool. Like, a bitch was ready to go. Like, I ain't got time for this, I ain't got time for this at all. I ain't eight. You gonna be sitting up here for the fall asleep in this chair. So yeah. But yeah, so what I'm finna do, I just changed my pants and put this hat on because I mean this hair wasn't working. It wasn't working at all with that wind. This is a little cute like this actually. And so I'm finna go to CVS and give me some gloves so my hands gonna fall off. And then go to Chick-fil-A, and then I'm gonna go to a thrift store to thrift. So yeah, I don't know how much I'm gonna vlog, y'all. I ain't gonna be. It's cold outside. I'm not. Yeah, it's cold. So I'm gonna try to get as much of it as I can. But yeah, talk to you later. So I would have vlogged myself in Chick-fil-A, but they get to me like super fast, so I didn't really get to even pull up my phone for real. But I need to find somewhere I can sit and eat it, cause yeah. Happy holidays. It's snowing. So let me show you what I got today. So I went to this store called Here it is, De Janeiro. I have this cute little dress. It kind of gave me,
why would you buy a dress in the dead of
look? I'm not gonna wear it right now. It kind of remind me of like the little, it's like this, it's cute. And it was $4, so I had to spend. I went to this little random little store. It's called Cameras or something. I don't know. I went in there because it said Cameras or something. But I remember I needed a mug because I wanted to make some tea last night and didn't have no cups. So I bought a cute New York mug.
I'm looking like Phoenix.
To the thrift store.
I saw that almost a weekly.
I seen this cute little dress.
The other weekly allowance next week.
Dress. This dress was like,
girl, who's gonna get in that dress?
Me. I tried it on. It gave me like African vibes, so I had to get it.
Why are you buying these dresses?
Mama, I'm not gonna be here for long if you ain't noticed. And then, okay, I seen this purse and I had to get it because it was under $10.
You did not need another purse.
Look, Mama, I got a purse collection going on right now. I gotta give it up.
She's trying to be like you, Mama, with this purse collection. So look, she can't
be Danny like inspired one. Me.
Oh, she said you inspired her.
I don't know. But I don't have a purse this color, so I have to get it.
So this is the end of day 3, y'all. Thank you so much for watching and like, comment, subscribe, and yeah. I love to see me from your point of view.